out of control. I can't be the butt of a joke. I'm cutting in the front of you, pro. So it's talking like you really a pro. When you ain't even part of the convo, nothing but an amateur. I'll slow down when I wanna collide. So only way to put it if I chose, I could be bigger. Maybe consider it a bit if it was when you all to comprehend, you kind of saying you're gone. Incompetent, the consequences are hard to miss is common sense.
I'm behind me when I do this maneuver. I'm gonna get crushed.
I might have to get up off the porch. Show you how it's done. I got the farm. Power tripping on me, get destroyed. Call the plug, I'm rolling up your car.
Are you still in your ward?
Yeah.
Could you give me a hot drop?
Yeah, no problem. A hot drop? Oh, yeah. Where are you located?
11 kilometers from me.
Yeah, I want to quit it, be a bitter when I swallow, because I meant it when I said I wasn't really in the audibles. I guess you got to call them in your eyes are with the bottom and
stacking
up against you. It's a pity, but they got to give it out of me. I'm running with the best of an economy.
There, I see him. 11 clicks. Nautilus, closing. 10 clicks. UN. Vladdy is pirate. Didn't know it had a pirate grant. Pulling 20 plus G's. Oh yeah, the Gladius, never mind, yeah. That is a pirate variant. I don't know why, for whatever reason, thought of the Avenger Titan.
that's what I was in earlier.
No, I think it's because it's what the Reaper is in.
No, he's in Vanguard.
No, the Warlock, not a Vanguard.
Oh, sorry.
Okay, well, he's in. To me, it looks identical. It looks very similar to an Avenger Titan, again. It's the same hole with a special coding for warlocking. Yeah.
Your man of culture as well.
Yeah, there is the MP.
Alright, I'm gonna lay down.
On it.
Look at me, look at me.
I found it.
Yeah. Beautiful. Hey, babe. I gotta try flying through the rings. That'll be cool. I've been dealing with
some things like, you know, when I need to eat back.
I'm sorry. That's fine. I just think I need a little me time.
Jump.
I just think I need a little free time.
What?
Jump.
I can't. He just dropped me off.
Get out. Reaper run. There you go. You're off, Nox.
I'm off, we're good.
Clean up my yard, get the noose out, hang up my heart, let it air out. I've been searching. What does that mean, Nate? I've been learning. Grabbing my keepsakes, leaving my burdens. Well, I brought a few with me. I'm not perfect. Looking at the view like this concerns me. Picking up
sounds
the
like I'm missing some entertainment. Hate it when I lose sight. Life gets blurry and things might hurt me. It's probably gonna be a long journey,
but I'm not gonna poke him, trust me. I'm just giving him a very close glance. And I'm also gonna go survey the ring so I can do a high speed fly through. Okay, so if I get the angling right, it should just be pretty simple. Just like that? Okay, alright. If I die, I die. As they say. Ready? Ready? I'm gonna back away a little bit there. Alright, let's get some recording done. Okay, so I slam into the rock and plummet. Ready?
If they slam into the rock.
Bitch. I just hear I learned shield down. No, I didn't need this anyway, okay?
Yeah, I mean, hey, if you're gonna hit, those aren't gonna help you anyway.
Doesn't mean much though when your health declines.
I just heard that.
You don't relate to that? Must not be as crazy as I am. The point I'm making is the mind is a powerful place on which feeding can affect you in a powerful way. It's pretty cool, right? Yeah, but it's not always safe. Just hang with me. This will only take a moment, okay? Just think about it for a second. If you look at your face, every day when you get up and think you'll never be great, you'll never be great. Not because you're not, but the hate will always find a way to cut you up and murder your faith.
Bindo jarred him? Who's this guy?
No, pursuing you. Yeah, I know. He's a bounty hunter.
Oh, he's a bounty hunter.
Yeah, he was here for Knock, but he's on me now. He's like, shot you with an EMP.
Grab your balloons and invite your friends. Seatbelt back on, yeah, strap them in. Look at me, everybody, I'm smiling big.
You're not Resmark, so.
Tell me tone that down, but I can't resist. Y'all know that sound, better raise your fist. The search begins, I'm back, so enjoy the trip.
Narrow avoid. Yeah, he's Redmark now, so he ain't a bounty hunter no more.
I wouldn't trust that still.
Might be a temporary flag.
Yeah, because you'll still get a crime set for killing him. Or he could be a criminal now, because he shot missiles at me and I was no longer flagged at some point.
Well, not my problem. Damn, dude, I fucking blasted away from y'all. Oh, he's QT jamming, that's funny.
Yeah, he's a mantis.
So they automatically do it. I mean, it's fine, you know? I mean, I'll let him catch me, you know? Let the fucker try.
What? If someone gets in, so I can know to watch for hostiles.
Did you block me or did something else block me? Oh, you blocked missiles on me, you little puppy.
Me?
Yeah, you. You're red.
No. I'm red?
You're red.
Oh, I blocked missiles onto him.
Well, that's an offense. Well, I've
committed no wrongdoing. I was simply firing on a criminal. You see, I am nothing more than a medical vessel. I'm a vessel of Jesus himself.
Yeah, well, just doesn't think so.
Well, you know what? He's a heathen. Not my problem.
That's true.
Actually, he's in the same organization as you, so it kind of actually is your problem.
Yeah,
this is true.
That is a fellow brother and heathen there.
I'm going to combat heathenism within this squadron. Alrighty. Let's see, can I whip myself around that? That was me.
Oh, okay.
I'm back. Oh, do I want to go for the inner ring? Well, I don't know. The inner ring's dangerous.
Also, all those turrets are shooting at you.
No, they're not.
Yeah, they are. Like I said, you're flag red. So you jump out and jump back in again, you're still gonna be flagged.
I don't care. They can't target me fast enough. There is a bounty. There is a enemy coming. I think he was. Sorry, I locked you. Yeah, he's 11.9 clicks.
Oh, yeah. And a redeemer.
Redmer. Yeah.
LP3 Williams, he actually is a bounty target. Heads up.
Bounty target or bounty hunter?
Bounty target.
Oh, so he's gonna. So,
he's a bad guy,
yeah.
So he will be landing.
Yes.
I'm gonna keep my distance.
I'd rather not die. What are you going to do? Because you found out.
Make sure I have a full mag.
I am in nothing more than a medical Pisces.
Mm-hmm. I'll be partaking in the fun as soon as I land at Crew 01 and unload this stuff.
Alright, let's see. Can I get the lineup over this? Yeah, no, I'm definitely not
gonna
try.
Let me know what level we can get. He's coming
in. Hold on a second here.
Yeah.
There's a lot of contacts.
Yeah, there's a few of them. you distract them. Are you done, Knocked?
No.
Knocked, you're gonna need to be done in a wee bit.
You're gonna need to be done pretty fast. I mean, there's three of them out here.
Oh boy.
Technically two of them.
What are they all?
Redeemer, Italian, and... Oh, by the way, they already pulled up the ship. So.
That's fine. I kind of expected that.
Yeah. It's fine. I can... As long as Reaper distracts them, I can easily pick you up. You done hacking, or you dismissed
like,
him?
No!
Okay. Looks like everyone's fighting the Redeemer, so not a big deal. Or not as big a deal as I thought it would be.
Okay, so they're all separate, gotcha.
Right.
Knocked out,
probably two hunters after the bounty.
Well, for some reason, they're red. So
yeah,
they're
definitely red. It's criminals fighting
and
criminals.
And
they're
also flagging.
It's gonna be a hot mess because these are all long charges.
How many charges do you have to dismiss them?
Three homicide and... four homicide. And then another destruction of you.
Okay.
Has anyone landed yet?
No, they're both.
Taking attention.
They're both still battling. Reaper, I'll handle the pickup. You just.
Copy.
We also have a friendly bounty hunter here.
How bad I want to lose this place.
Knock, are you leaving?
It's not more than you.
This. When I dismissed one of my homicide friends, I dismissed them all.
That's good.
Yeah.
Very good.
Yeah, so I'm just going to go find a... Whatchamacallit.
Yeah, you have about another minute or so before I leave you here.
Well,
so,
I'm trying to find a...
UE starting to show up now.
Oh boy.
Yeah, this is hot spot right now.
Yeah.
Ooh shit, you're close. Fuck. Lithy Dragon.
I'm on landing pad 7.
Copy, moving now. Please hold. Give me a second. Actions.
I got it.
You got it? Okay. Let me know when you're on board.
Alright, I'm on.
You're on? Copy. Leaving now.
There we go. Talk about front door service.
Front door service is fucking loud. We're just gonna get out of here for now. I'll plot us a course in a minute here.
Sounds good.
Alrighty. Beautiful. Okay, where do you want to go?
I'll leave that up to you.
I'll drop you off at the shitty post of the system.
drop me off at Ollie?
Yes, sir.
Copy that. I say, as far as distractions go, that was pretty clean.
Yeah, Reaper, you're doing fucking God's work, my guy. I just want to let you know that. I mean, just like, it was funny because I was just repeatedly flying past the station, just like wondering when he was finally going to be done, right? And then, I'm watching you as you dodge, like, I just see like dozens of missiles just fly past. It's wild, dude.
Also, on my screen, you just phased through the cockpit Abrams.
Well, that's fine. It's probably because I got out and got back in.
Okay. Yeah, that's probably it. What do you want to do next, boys?
Now that we've cleaned some crime stats up.
Let's go dirty them again.
if we were playing with Jay, that's exactly what would have just happened.
Yeah.
Kidding me? You would have never got clean.
You'd end up
shooting all the people that were outside, regardless of what color they were.
We would have shot the station just because we could have.
Speaking of which, what is he doing?
I have no idea. I haven't seen him on all day. Ooh, I could hop over to the pizza.
What the fuck is Foot Man?
Ew, Horace.
I always use Orzin to get to all of Zarn, because it's, I don't have to mess with Owen points and shit like that.
Oh, I suppose I deserve that.
What? You get knocked around?
Yeah, I got knocked on my ass.
Oh, well, there's a med bed if you need it to clean out your clothes, dry them out, you know?
Yeah, I'm gonna need a change of pants after that one.
Beautiful. Alright, I'm gonna try an auto land because with my newfound knowledge on how to auto land, I think I can do it. Let's see, Comlink, friends, Portal is our landing services.
What, you didn't know how to auto land?
I just wanna see if it's gonna work. I'm not gonna comment on what you have to say. Are they gonna give me a response? Oh, okay, so we're obstructing parking area, lovely. Thank you, Ollie. Incom. Conversation has ended. Call Port Ollie. There we go. It actually worked! Huh. I'm amazed.
Back like this isn't an everyday occurrence.
There you go. Doors have been opened. Enjoy your stay, Dolly.
Thanks, I hate it.
Oh, come on. Gotta love Ollie a little bit. I mean, you know, it's the home of no one.
The home of the pirates.
Port Ollie used to be the home of everyone.
Yeah, it did.
Fuck off. that happen to be a certain redhead?
Maybe.
It sounds like it is.
I'm not confirming or denying. What are you doing at SBK?
And
that's an SBK,
that's for all stuff. Well, I
just flipped
him off after...
He definitely wasn't at SBK a minute ago.
Yeah, no, I rescued him from SBK because there was literally a war going on over there.
You rescued him. Either it was a joint effort between you and Reaper.
Okay, I'm the one that picked you up. Reaper's the one that made sure that I didn't die picking you up.
Exactly. So,
I was going to mention that part in a second.
Sounds like a group effort.
Yeah, exactly. And then Roku was providing moral support.
Now I know he doesn't buy that bullshit.
I actually, you know what? I buy that as well. Because you know what? I love you, Roku.
Yeah, kiss my ass.
Roku, it's okay to admit you were in a... I know you were sitting there with your size 9 torpedoes aimed at him. Just waiting for them to save the long story. I don't even know what he flew.
Reaper, are you still over there?
Mm-hmm.
Fighting them?
Mm-hmm. I haven't killed
anyone. No, he's over there. He's enjoying the scenery.
Now I'm intrigued. I'm gonna fly over there now. After I've rescued one man.
The can starts to get stirred.
Oh, look, PTU1.
Oh, they all ran away.